There we go. They stuck pretty true to the fucking 360 version, man.
You were weak when I found you. Now your hatred has become your strength.
Fucking right it has, Vader.
At last, the dark side is your ally. Rise, my apprentice.
What is your will, my master?
Your training is nearly complete. It is time to face your first true test.
Your spies have located a Jedi?
Yes, Master Rom Kota. He is attacking a critical Imperial shipyard. Destroy him and bring me his lightsaber.
I will leave at once, Master.
The Emperor cannot discover you. Leave no witnesses. Kill everyone aboard. Imperials and Kota's men alike.
As you wish, my master.
Vader don't give a fuck. Fuck kind is that? Blueberry OG Kush. Let's see if I remember how to play. Oh yeah, I remember. As you progress, you will gather force points. These can be used to upgrade your force powers in the pause menu. In the Rogue Shadow, if you die, you will lose a portion of the points you have collected. Cool. Pull the lightning button. PSP, hold on. Let's fix that. Boom. Bear with me. Get this, pop this all the way up in the corner there. One sec. Wow, it looks like pure shit. Get me nice and small. Hold on. There we go.
What are you doing?
Makes sense that Vader's secret apprentice is strong as fuck.
You cannot.
lost.
Me.
Why? I'm dead anyway. Okay, please, just stop.
Then talk.
Master, go to control room.
Oh yeah, just... He was right. Shouldn't have snitched on the fucking master. There's health out here.
Ah!
have got it already. Supposed to do in there, but it's been like 15 years since I played this. Thing going on. This is where those quick time events come in. The old Sony classics. On the fucking PSP, man. Just mind-blowing.
Hey, you! Fire, men! Die, you scum!
Those guys with the swords put up a fucking decent fight.
Of attacking Imperial targets, and Vader sends a boy to fight me? I will take no pleasure when you fall, but I will get to Vader.
Think, boy. I have survived much worse than this. Do you really think you can defeat me?
Vader will face me before the end.
Oh, fucking A.
Vader is the one I want, not you!
Yeah, that's right, bitch. Oh. Awesome in the camera there. That was not good. Take it.
You're stronger than I thought, boy. However, you're not going to stop me.
This guy's cocky.
Even if I have to bring this whole factory down on our heads.
Don't make me do this. Make me do this, boy. Stop this madness before it's too late!
Like, this is the first level. Glass is breaking and shit. No wonder I thought this game was so fucking awesome back in the day, because it really is.
You cannot win.
Vader thinks he's turned you. But I can sense your future. And Vader won't always be your master. I sense only me?
Guess not. Jeez. I forgot how intense this fucking game was. I'm too blasted to play this right now.
Master Kota is dead.
Yes.
His lightsaber. Lack focus, you're easily distracted. Had that been your own saber, you would be dead by now. Go to the Jedi Temple on Coruscant. Your training is far from complete, my apprentice.
Crystal. Might as well. And that's all we got for the hilts.
I will achieve my primary programming. Oh, I'm sorry, Master. I was thinking about completing my primary programming.
Feeling about this.
This area is strictly off limits by order of the Emperor. Return to your ship immediately.
Fire.
Is going on right now.
You will need all of your skill to survive. Control your fear. Let go of your anger.
A thousand Jedi died cursing Darth Desolus. Now you too will scream my name.
I am the master of the dark side.
I am more powerful in death than I was in life.
Join all the Jedi you killed.
Is over. I am the future of the Sith!
Prepare to join all the Jedi you killed.
just like that, I guess.
Master?
Proxy, what are you doing here?
My spies have located another Jedi. I do not expect you to survive. Kazdan Paratus is far more powerful than you. But if you destroy him, you'll be one step closer to your destiny.
The Emperor.
Yes. Only together can we defeat him.
I will not fail you, Master.
Vader, 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 you sneaky little fucker.
About completing my primary programming.
Amazing. It looks just like the Jedi Temple on Coruscant.
Proxy, are you picking up any communications?
Too many to decipher. I can hear thousands of droids all calling out to each other. This is where all droids go to die.
Set us down as close to that thing as you can get.
I will do my best.